So I've been a breast cancer doctor, I'm sorry to say, or I'm happy to say, for about 30 years. In that time, there's been a huge evolution of care, but it's still not enough. So what's happened? We do far less in the way of surgery. Women no longer have to undergo such extensive surgical procedures as they did at one time. Our medical therapies are much, much more effective, and in many cases, much more specific, so we're not just treating everybody with the same treatment. Radiation oncology has changed. We are much more targeted in the way we use radiation. And the result of this is that, number one, there are fewer deaths. Number two, there is far less toxicity from treatment than there once was. But there are still 40,000 deaths a year. And that means we have a lot of work to do. And we have a lot of work in terms of developing better treatments, but we also have a lot of work in terms of making sure that we are able to deliver those treatments equitably across all populations. Our job at Yale is to figure out how to give the best cancer care today and how to make it better tomorrow.